One of the most popular tropical birds found in the rainforest is a toucan. Toucans are known for their large beak and bright colors. They are usually native to South America's tropical rainforests. These birds are usually found in the canopy layer, and their coloring allows them to camouflage well there. They are known for their bill or beak, which takes up half of their body length. They use their bill for reaching fruit on faraway branches or scaring off predators. Though, their bills really wouldn't be much use in a fight, they are mostly for show. The ridges in their bill are great for peeling and eating fruit. They have loud voices to scare away predators. Their flocks can have up to as many as 22 birds. That's a very loud family to be a part of. Follow along with me to draw this amazing rainforest bird. To start off, I'm going to be using some guidelines and shapes to lay down my toucan. To do that, I'm going to start off with a pencil. And I'm going to go to the right side of my page at the top. The first shape that I'm going to put down is a circle. This is going to be for the top part of his head, his eye, and where his neck and body will be connected to. The next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to draw his beak. Remember, his beak takes up almost half of his body length, so it's going to be long. I'm going to leave a little bit of room for the top of his head, and then I'm going to curve almost all the way over to the other side of the page. Next, I'm going to swoop down back in to the other side of my triangle. Next, I'm going to draw the opening of his beak with a wavy line. Next, I'm going to draw a curve on his beak, because I'm going to separate where the colors go on his beak. Next thing I'm going to do is draw his eye. To do that, he has a cool, colorful patch on his eye, so I'm going to draw a teardrop shape. And that's going to be where the colorful patch of his eye is going to go. The next thing I'm going to do is draw a circle for his eye. And then for the inside of his eye, or the black part or pupil, I'm going to color almost like a thick U shape, leaving the middle white so it looks like he has a shine on his eye. The next thing I'm going to do is draw his neck, and that's going to come out from underneath his head on this side and this side. So to do that, I'm going to go a slight curve down, slight curve down. And now I'm going to connect it with his body shape, which is going to be a longer oval. So I'm going to come up, around, and up again. Now, boys and girls, this is just a sketchy outline. So if there's anything you don't like, remember, you can pause, stop, and erase. The next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to draw the bottom part of his body, which is almost like a triangle. So I'm going to go diagonal down and kind of to the side, and I'm going to connect it with another diagonal down. The next thing I want to do is I want to draw his tail, and it's kind of like an odd shape, and it might be cut off depending upon how far down you have made your toucan. So I'm going to go to the top of this triangle shape I just made, and I'm going to go down all the way to the bottom of my page. And then I'm going to go to this side and kind of do a diagonal down. So it's almost like two diagonals coming this way for his tail. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to come back up and make his wing. Now remember, your bird is made of feathers, so you can kind of make it a zigzag or a wavy line, but I'm going to come in and kind of make this wing or teardrop shape on the side. The next thing that I want to do is I want to draw his feet, and his feet are going to be on a branch. So I'm going to go to the edge of his belly, and I'm going to draw two parallel lines, or two lines that are directly across from each other. You can even think of this as a rectangle. The next thing I'm going to do is zigzag, but I'm going to be zigzagging this way. So I'm going to go zig, zag, and then I want to repeat that, zig, zag. Now before I connect it, I'm going to kind of make a little curve and then go back up. Now I'm going to repeat this step, but I'm going to repeat it over here, and it's going to overlap some of these shapes, so I'm going to have to erase them later on. So I'm going to go over here And I'm going to make the same two parallel lines. And I'm going to do the same thing. Zig, zag, curve up. And now I see all these overlapping lines in the middle, so I'm going to erase them. Speaking of overlapping lines, I'm now going to erase some of my other guidelines that I don't need anymore. So this part of his head, this part of his body, because his head is connected to his body. I don't need this line over here that's overlapping. And any lines that I erase, I can always put back in. So now that I have my toucan's body outlined, what I want to do is I want to add a branch for him to be sitting on. So I'm going to kind of add this wavy shape behind him, and I'm not going to draw the line through the toucan. And I'm going to do the same thing on the bottom. I don't want to go through his tail. I just want to stop and continue on the other side. You can even draw some lines on the branch to show some texture. There's one more line that I want to draw for my toucan, and that is the black part of his face. So he kind of has this curvy shape that goes around his eye and down, and you can make it fuzzy, kind of like the wing. Now that we have our toucan fully drawn, you can start outlining. So if you have a black marker, it doesn't have to be a Sharpie, I'm going to start to outline my toucan. Now I'm going to be using oil pastels to color in my toucan. You can use whatever coloring materials you have at home to color your toucan. Can't wait to see the finished product. Have fun! My bird, Petey. He is a tropical bird, and while he's not a rainforest bird, he is usually found in the Australian wetlands. So these guys make great pets, but they're also still in the wild. He is 25 years old. He's a little bit of a grumpy grandpa, but he still loves to sing and dance, and sometimes he even flies. His favorite snack is celery. And I wanted to introduce you guys to him. You might have heard him squawking in some of my videos. I can't wait to see your toucan drawings. Don't forget to send them to me, and I hope you had fun today on your rainforest field trip. Bye, everybody!